Kansas City Fed President Esther George said the Federal Reserve should begin reducing monthly bond purchases at a meeting later this month in order to set monetary policy on a course for gradual and predictable normalization. George has been a consistent hawk who has argued for a tapering in bond purchases all year.